put on our shorts and we will play.
I'm looking at the
Southwest, Yankee Market Wharf.
I'll take it. I'm not complaining. I see that one looks right over it.
Yeah, but it's a lot of it. You can see the corner here, okay. And you can't see high and low. In the stands, you can see high and low, but you can't see the corner. And the field is primarily a corner pit.
One more. Oh, Jason. Jason.
We were getting close with a 12-year-old and an 8-year-old, and then we had a 16-month-old.
Started all over again.
Yep. So we decided that we weren't going to buy new furniture until the kids got old enough to kind of respect it. Start off with a new baby. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Not for 3 months, son.
Oh. Oh, Jeffrey. Come on now, fellas, get it together. Calm down. Don't throw it away! Oh, when you get rattled, it just...
It's infectious.
Mm-hmm. Same thing when you hit them, though. One starts hitting and they'll all hit.
They're all kids, man. Mm-hmm. We all tend to forget that.
Well, I know it. What's that, Chris?
Charles. Charles goes, hello?
Mm-hmm. One of them should have called it. He's out. He got him on the arm, though, I think, before he got there. It's a good call, Bobby. Come on, now let's get one out here. We'll get the run. Catch that now.
That is a shot. What we refer to as getting burned. Like you said, when one of them starts
getting a rally going. Ball looked like it had a spin on it.
Yep. That one was curved.
He let those lights off that night. Oh, yes, he hit the ball. Suck it to it. Didn't beat that ball.
Oh, don't ever take any wins and
rings.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You look like you've been doing good.
Yeah, I played the ball tonight.
Yeah, 2 to 3 at night, Lord.
Oh, Joseph.
We need to replace it. Jordan got a broken name.
Gordon?
Let's see, it's a
redhead, son?
Oh, that's my heart.
Ooh.
Uh-oh, it's over
there. Don't catch it. Don't catch it.
There he is.
Gone, gone.
Gordon was calling the plate last night. Had a play coming at the plate.
Oh,
yeah,
he might
get
anybody.
And I think his record was a three ball bounced off the river helmet. Cocked.
Ooh.
Who won that Chapel Line game?
Porter.
They beat Chapel Line.
14-9. It was a slugfest.
Good. And this, it had to have been a slugfest. Oh, I'd have never dreamed that. What was the second one? D-Moss and Dr. Pro Billis, who won that one?
D-Moss, 4-3.
Yes.
Come on,
yeah.
You can't
be
through
your team. I know. But I got, well, I'm out of you.
All I'm on the field, I'm for no one but myself. But I knew it possible.
Come on, Aaron. Watch it ball now.
And Mr. Parks is getting some wood on them.
Boy, they are.
Man, I tell you, they're sticking hard, too.
We're looking like Keystone Cops out there.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get a rally going. Come on, Alan. We'll take it now.
Did you ever get the message at work that Bobby called you?
Yeah, at 5:00, about 4:00, I ready to leave. Should have walked out the door and got the call from Bobby.
Thank you. good though if we don't get any run. Their momentum going. I'm glad we've got those socks with it built in.
You gotta spend enough on your uniform. 940 pounds. It'll be a blue moon when y'all get
uniform. I don't care, we're leaving. Then we have to buy, our coaches have to have all their uniforms alive.
Well, I didn't wear that pretty
good. No, no. I came through on mine. Ooh, that was a good one.
Huh?
What? What? That's it. No, no. We ain't got too many tonight. Give us all we can. Yeah. Come on, keep it going, John. He's got the power. He could just get a lick on it. Come on, Bo, keep it going. Careful. Jeffrey. Chris spent the night with Blake last night. David said he put Blake to bed at 12 and kept Chris up at 5.
That's what y'all want to do, right?
Yeah.
Are you here? Is your wife looking for you?
I'm looking
out for the same. Jesus. I don't know what team. This second, I go check and see the judges down there, okay?
Enough half miles when it crew time. Don't strike out. It's too long, buddy. There you go. Oh, good. good hit. Come on, Bo, keep it going.